Hello children, so welcome back to the e-class of St. Xavier School, Adi. Now last video, we have completed our second chapter of English, that is how the dog found himself a master. Now we are moving on to our third chapter of English, that is Tarot's reward. Now Tarot is a name of a person in this chapter. And what is the meaning of reward? Reward means when we do something good or when we are helping someone and somebody is giving us a gift or something or a prize with love, that is called reward. So let's see why the name is Tarot's reward. What reward did Tarot got? So this is a story about a thought and loving son. He works hard to fulfill his parents' wishes and get some unexpected help. Now Tarot's reward. A young woodcutter named Tarot lived with his mother and father on a lonely hillside. First I will read a paragraph and then I will explain. So listen carefully. All day long he chopped wood in the forest. Though he worked hard, very hard, he earned very little money. This made him sad, for he was a thoughtful son and wanted to give his old parents everything they needed. Now, what does the first paragraph tell us? That there was a young woodcutter whose name was Tarot, lived with his father and mother on the hilly side. A woodcutter hai jinka naam hai Tarot, wo apne father aur mother ke saath mein hilly side mein rehte the. Now his work was to chop wood in the forest. Now what is the meaning of chop? Chop means cut into pieces. Chop matlab chote chote pieces mein cut karna. Though he worked very hard, he was a person, he never is lazy about his work. He worked very hard, but after working so hard, still he earned very little money. So what is it? He wanted to fulfill all the wishes and dreams and give comfort to his parents. But because he is not earning that much, it was very difficult for him to fulfill their needs. So he becomes sad about it. One evening, when Tarot and his parents were sitting in a corner of the hut, a strong wind began to blow. It whistled through the cracks of the hut and everyone felt very cold. Suddenly, Tarot's father said, "I wish I had a cup of sake. It would warm me and do my old heart good." Now what does this paragraph say? One evening when Tarot and his parents were sitting at the corner of the hut, a strong wind blew. Now strong wind means bahut zor se hawa chali and they are staying in a hut. So what happens? Jab bahut hawa chalti hai to kuch bhi kar lo, hut ke andar bhi hawa zarur aayegi. And what kind of wind it was? It was very cold wind. So they felt very cold, and when they felt cold, suddenly Tarot's father said he wished that he could have sake to drink. Now what is sake here? Sake is a very expensive drink of that time. जो पीते थोड़ा बॉडी में गर्माहट जैसा फील होता है, जैसे हम सूप पीते, ठंडी में क्या पीते हम लोग? सूप पीते. तो क्यों पीते? टू फील लिटिल वार्मर. सो द सेम वे द सेक इज दैट टाइम, बट इट वाज वेरी एक्सपेंसिव ऑफ दैट टाइम. सो टैरोस फादर सेड आई विश आई कुड हैव दैट सेक टू ड्रिंक, दैट वुड हैव मेड माय होल बॉडी अ लिटिल मोर गुड एंड वार्म एंड हार्ट आल्सो गुड. सी विसल्ड थ्रू मींस हियर इट इज. क्या लिखा है विसल्ड थ्रू? What is the meaning of whistle through? Pass through with a whistling sound. When you hear, if there is a blow of wind and if you hear very attentively, you can hear a sound of a wind also. Zoo karke aata hai awaaz. So that is called whistle through. Cracks means gaps, narrow gaps. Ekdam bade bade nahi, very popular Japanese drink. Is pronounced like fei in flower and ke rhymes with way. And expensive, costly. It was a very costly drink. This makes taro sadder than ever. For the heartwarming drink called sei was very expensive. How do I earn more money? He asked himself. How do I get a little sei for my poor old father? He decided to work harder than before. Now, when he heard his father saying this, that he wished to have a little sei, but Taro and his father also know that it is a very expensive drink, but उन्होंने अपने मन की एक ख्वाहिश बोली. जब वो ख्वाहिश सुनी, Taro got a little more sadder that he felt a bit guilty too, that he is not able to fulfill his father's such a small wish that he want to drink that sei. Okay, so he is asking himself that how do one should earn more money to fulfill their old parents' needs. Now, what did he decided? He decided to work more harder. He decided to work harder than ever. He was as though he was working very hard, but still he decided to work more harder so that he can at least fulfill his father's wish. He never decided that he will go chori chakari karne ka ya kuch galat kaam karke paisa choose karne ka kabhi nahi socha. Paisa earn karne ka kabhi nahi socha. What did he thought? That I need to work harder than before. Next morning, Taro jumped out of the bed early, then usual, and made his way to the forest. He chopped and cut as the sun climbed, and soon he was so warm that he had to take off his jacket. His mouth was dry and his face was wet with sweat. My poor old father, he thought, if only he was as warm as I. Now when all this went on in his mind, what did he decide? That he will work harder than before. So as though he was getting up early in the morning, agar 5 baje utha tha, to now he started getting up at 3 o'clock. Okay, because he wants to earn more money for whom? For his old parents, to fulfill their wishes, their need. So he started working harder. He got up earlier than before and went to the forest to chop the woods and everything, so that he can chop more woods, sell them and earn money. So when he went there, so uska appearance or us time ka situation bata rahe ki he went and started chopping and cutting the woods so much that after quite some time he needed to take off his jacket. Why he needed to take off his jacket? Yes, because he was full of sweat. He was cutting and chopping. It is a very hard work to do. It's not as easy as we say. So as he was doing it, so his whole body became sweaty and he needed to take off his jacket. And when he took off his jacket, his mouth became very dry, because he was continuously doing it. And his face was again wet with all the sweat. Now what he was thinking? That he needs to earn anyhow money, and he was thinking about his father. So he started doing more work. And with that, he began to chop even faster, thinking of the extra money he must earn to buy the sei, to warm the old man's bones. Now, when he thought again about his father, so he started doing it more faster, so that he can earn more money to just to buy that expensive Japanese drink, that is sei, to make that old bones, means uske father ka jo bones hai, usko thoda warmer karne ke liye. वो और हार्डवर्क करने लग गया. Then suddenly Taro stopped chopping. What was the sound he heard? Could it be possibly rushing water? Now when he was doing so much work, suddenly what happened? He stopped chopping because he was hearing some rushing water sound. जब भी एकदम से झरने जैसे बहता है पानी, नहीं ऊपर से झरने जैसे बहता है पानी, तो कैसा आवाज आ रहा दर दर करके, तो अचानक से टैरो स्टार्टेड हियरिंग सम रशिंग वाटर्स सम. टैरो कुड नॉट रिमेंबर एवर सीइंग और हियरिंग अ रशिंग स्ट्रीम इन द पार्ट ऑफ द फॉरेस्ट. ही वाज थर्स्टी. द एक्स dropped out of his hand and he ran in the direction of the sound. Now he is coming here from years to chop the wood, okay, in the forest. So when he heard the rushing water's sound, first he could not believe that actually it is a water sound or not, because he is saying as per his remembrance that he cannot remember a stream of water or a lake or anything in that part of the forest. So what happened, as though he was very thirsty, so when he heard that sound, he kept his axe and everything, the axe is kya aisa aise gir gaya, so he kept it there and with the direction of the sound, kahan se sound aa raha tha, he started running over there. Taro saw a beautiful little waterfall hidden behind a rock. Kneeling at a place where the water flowed quietly, he cupped a little in his hand and put it to his lips. Was it water or was it a snake? He tasted it again and again, and always it was the delicious snake instead of cold water. Now, what happened? When he heard the sound, he ran towards the sound of the water. He went there, he bent himself, and he saw a waterfall, a little waterfall behind the rock. Now when he saw that waterfall, as though he was very thirsty, so what he decided, he bent there, he kept his hands like this and started drinking the water. Humne chup ke agar nal se sab pani pe to kaise piyenge, वैसे Taro also started drinking the water. Once he started drinking the water, then he was again confused. He was like, was it a water or is it a snake? Now he is getting confused with it, ki water hai ya snake hai. So but he again and again started tasting it, and it was tasting as a delicious snake. It was not water. Okay, so what's the meaning of cupped a little in his hands? Means took some water in his hands, as if in a cup, aise karke. Delicious means very tasty. Pitcher is a pot usually made of mud. हम एक pot सब देखते हैं ना घर पे भी, हम अभी पानी वानी रखने के लिए ठंडा रहता है. So usually in a it's a pitcher means usually made of a mud, जो mud का बना हुआ होता है वो. So this is our first part of the chapter. The chapter is long. It has 13 paragraphs, I think so. So together we will do. You won't be able to read or understand. So this is the first part of the chapter. Now second part I will give you later. Now this is in the suspense. I am leaving the chapter. कि वो snake था या वो सिर्फ एक cold water था. And if you want to know that suspense खोलना चाहते हो, so then you need to read the whole chapter yourself and then we'll